when you take every single child, every day, we want them in school, so that, and then whatever it takes. If they need a different type of teaching, if they, whatever it takes to reach that child, building those relationships. And we found that's one of the key things in teaching. You've got to build relationships with kids so that they want to learn from you. We've gone to professional learning communities called PLCs. We've done a lot of training. And that looks at, there's questions that you ask that I don't know that we always did. How can you reach that child that's already gotten it? What are you doing for the child that didn't get it? What are you doing for those that are right on track? And not looking at averages, looking at every single child so that you can make sure that somebody's not slipping along the way and just keeping track of it. It's changing how we think, and that's a good thing because we're looking at each child.
The whole professional learning communities, which gets teachers together and collaborative learning teams to focus on progress of individual children, and you know, if they're getting it, what are they going to do to enhance their learning? If they're not getting it, what are we doing to make sure that they do?
We used to laugh and say, yes, we taught it differently. We taught it louder and slower the second time. So now we're really looking at lots of ways to make it more interesting, more hands-on, so kids can really get those concepts. My role in most of it is to find what is needed to help teachers be better teachers. That's where we need to make it exciting. So if they need some sort of training, for instance with the PLC and talking about when the child doesn't get it or when the child does get it, what are we going to do? What kind of training is needed so that we know what to do in the classroom? And the Virginia Department of Ed has actually done a fabulous job of doing some tracking. We've had some people here, Paula Brown, Chris Kelly, some of the others that have worked, you know, just tirelessly to figure out how we can get to that data, and then to teach our teachers and our principals to use the data and look specifically at what things are kids not getting. We have PD360, which is an online professional development service that's you can reach 24/7. We've done some blended classes, which you might come meet one time and then do it the rest of it online. Some of them are just all online. So we try to give a lot of choices. Right now we're doing a number of webinars for math is doing webinars. So they're just to give teachers some choices. We also look at it from another point of view, is that being the proactive part, getting teachers to be better teachers, more exciting about what they're teaching, so that kids want to stay in school, keeping them excited about learning.